Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. I asked the Lord what he wanted to deal with this time, and the word smoking came to my mind. But when the word smoking came to my mind, instead of a cigarette being pictured in someone's mouth, I saw a pacifier. Where is God taking us on this one? Well, I think this is going to be short and sweet, I think. Listen, I remember when I used to smoke, and I know how God delivered me, and I told that story many times. But I understood many times when I put that cigarette to my mouth, it was literally an adult pacifier. I would get upset about something, I would get nervous about something, and I had to sip my coffee or my Coca-Cola and puff on my cigarette. Now, some people use food as a pacifier. Some people use drugs as a pacifier. Some use alcohol as a pacifier. Some even use masturbation or pornography as, or just plain sex as a pacifier. Adults have all forms of pacifiers we don't realize. So now I'm going to deal with, right now, smoking as a pacifier. Now, I don't think it's so much the smoking as it is what we use it for that God wants to turn us from, and he's going to show us how. Listen. When you pick that cigarette up and you light it, right? All right, listen. Picture it as a pacifier, the thing in the mouth. Picture that. Because, trying to see if I see something big enough that could be a pacifier in my mouth. Let's see, let's try this. Picture this as a pacifier. Right. Now, this is what happens. You stick a pacifier in a baby's mouth when you want to shut him up, when he's doing too much crying, right? All right. Well, when you are having hissy fits or you're having issues with life or situations, relational, whatever, you puff on that cigarette. You're sucking in something that does your body harm. Yet, God is closer to you than your very breath. You don't reach for God. This is the point. You reach for the cigarette. Think about it. If you could get in the habit, every time you want to reach for that bad boy, look up and reach up to God and pour your heart out to him. See, one thing about God, he does not have harmful elements that can hurt our bodies. He is pure healing. And if somebody gets on your last nerve, instead of this, Lord, please calm my spirit. Give me peace. Boom. You can puff on these all day long, baby. All you're doing is working your mouth, but someone else is still working your nerves. When you call out to God, he not only calms your spirit, but the effect that person had on you, they no longer have. Because God has shielded your heart. Let God be the pacifier. He will do a believer good. He won't do harm.